Hello friends, today we will see how to make a immunity boosting herbal drink. This recipe is given by a nutritionist. It is advisable for all those workers to drink this herbal drink who are going out to work, also for their families. It is known as kada. For one person, you have to take 1.5 cup of water. Here I have taken enough water for 3 people. When the water boils, you have to add 1.5 teaspoon pepper powder and 3 teaspoon ginger.
I have
crushed the ginger here. You can also chop and add them. Now we will keep it covered for 2 to 3 minutes. Let the flavor of the ginger and pepper seep in. Now we will add 9 basil leaves, which are known as tulsi, and 3 cloves and 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder,
1/2 teaspoon
cinnamon, which is optional. Let it simmer for 2 to 3 minutes. Keep it covered. 3 minutes are done. Now we will put off the flame and strain it into a cup. Dear friends, you have to have this kada 1/2 hour before going to bed. You can adjust the ingredients according to your health and body makeup. Stay healthy, stay safe in this pandemic. Thank you.